I don't know how you actually start this thing. Oh, there we go. Oh, you gotta do the epic. I guess we're here, joined by Drip Kermit. How do you even, I don't know how to start the questions. Are you ready?
Born ready.
All right. How many months are there in a year?
Oh, 17.
6, B10, C12, or D24? Is that your motherfucking big final answer?
I don't know. I was between C or D, but I think I'm going to stick with C.
All right. You got lucky this time. You must have at least 2 functioning brain cells left. What event ushered in the Great Depression? C, shortest of therapists, or D, a meteor strike?
Oh, bro, it's got to be that meteor strike, I'm telling you.
Everyone should come down and just stand behind his ass, because then I can hear you guys.
I actually have no idea.
Dude, you lost already, you f***ing idiot!
Answering the question. They're pressing
shit! Okay, do not press the button! Get off my buttons! These are my buttons! You keep them back! You keep them back! This is a mistake, Santeros, I'm sorry! Porgy the Pig ended many cartoons with the phrase, "That's all!" What?
It's D.
That's all.
Alright, you made $100! I know who's buying us dinner tonight. What did Pandora open? A, a can of beans! B, the door! C, a box! Or D, a letter? Alright, $200! Woo! Which of the following men is known for having said, "I shall return"? Wait, it was Douglas MacArthur? It's not "I shall return." Alright, next contestant, Santheros. Alright, you ready to make us some money? Because you know we're all broke. Dude, we did this question already. Is there like 3 f***ing questions? Who got ran over by a reindeer in the now classic Christmas song?
Santa Claus?
Do you not- are you serious? Is that your final f***ing answer?
I don't know.
I'm just Wait, use the lifeline! Use the lifeline! Ask the audience! Who the f*** are you calling?
You're telling me grandma got hit? Oh yeah, you're right! It's grandma, I'm sorry!
Alright! All that for $100! I have no faith this guy's gonna bring home the bacon. Which animals are said to have 9 lives? Bees! Frogs!
It's cats.
Okay, yeah, it's your final answer. Which Disney film is set in China? No, this is stupid. We could have had anybody else on that seat.
I thought it was Pinocchio.
Pinocchio in China? It was made in China, but the movie takes place in the U.S.
It's the Chinese society.
$1,000! You're moving on to the next round!
Let's go!
Those are the easy questions. I have no faith in him. That's not enough! Do you want him to take us to Benihana's or do you want him to take us to Arby's? Keep going! When referring to a new car, what does the S in the abbreviation MSRP stand for?
Mother and son roleplay. That's what it is.
Mother and son roleplay? Oh. I know what it is. Phone a friend. Call me! It's suggested. Pick it. Just pick it so we can get rich. Woo! Which of the following directors is known for making a cameo appearance in every one of his movies? Ask the audience. Alfred Hitchcock. Hitchcock. Okay, wait, we could use a 50-50. Okay. Yeah, see, it's Hitchcock. Let's go! No, we never walk until we're rich! Which of the following classical pieces was also used as a theme song for the series The Lone Ranger? Okay, I don't know this one.
Melody in E minor.
Wait, they're playing it. They're playing each one of these. You have to figure it out from there.
This is definitely in E minor. This is definitely in E minor. This is not an overture. Oh. No! We lost it all!